Nano, are you getting any shoes?
Maybe. Actually, I'm gonna get some of those.
Which one? Show me.
Air Max. Like these. These might be for good for running. You know, go running. I got some running shoes already. But you know.
DJ Keech was in full effect.
I have a friend who's making a boxing and running shoe together. I'll get you a pair. Just tell me, you know, your size. What size are you?
8.
All right, I'll get you one.
My favorite shoe is I'm not sure how I used to wear that motherfucker. Good. So I put that motherfucker on, I'm gonna set him
up. You think these are good for running right here?
6 miles.
Yeah, I don't know. 1 mile, 6 minutes.
1 mile, 6 minutes.
200. What are you talking about? I'm 280 something. Right now, 300, but 280 pounds, I can do a 6 minute mile.
Wait.
Where's that
Instagram? I wonder why, Ramon.
Is this normal?
That's normal.
I'm going away!
Graduated champ of the world. This is what 300 salad look like. All natural cheeseburgers, french fries, pancakes. What else we eat over here in America?
Thank you.
Stavern Povetkin, who is that? Who's?
Oh my gosh. Put like this.
We Drew, what up, baby? We'll see you, Drew. We were just talking about you, Drew.
It's Stavern. Bring as aggressive, he'll do very well. But if you come out like you fought Deontay, you'll get washed up. That's it.
Keep on going, boy.
That's simple.
You are buying followers. On everything I love, you bought followers. Yes, you did. Okay. Don't lie, because they go to your. Don't lie. You not lying. What's that?
Floyd stands outside
so
of the store.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Go to his page. He got like 200,000 followers.
No, it's not even that. And 10 likes.
Huh? And 4 likes.
Yeah, you give him. We can't just go. Page. He's like,
go on, now you got right real now. Followers.
What's the page? What's the page? What's the page? What's the page? Tell people.
We ain't giving that motherfucker page out.
Follow Floyd Mayweather. Floyd Mayweather. Big Baby Miller. JP Connected. Team _ Neno. At Duane Blake.
Yeah. Jizzy Matt.
I follow you.
I follow you, Jizzy.
Go.
We got a unlock.
Oh, picture? Come on.
Right. You got pictures? Yeah, let's see that.
Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Floyd!
Hey! Floyd!
Thank you. Oh, Neno.
Tie is big as shit.
I didn't even see him.
I know the tie is big.
Are you still live? All the way live.
Make a hole, please.
No, where are we right now? It's late at night. Late at night, Duane Blake, Big Baby Miller, Sonnino Rodriguez, Floyd Money Mayweather. Big Baby, what you buying?
Phone posits. New York know about them phone posits.
They know about the Timberlands.
Timberland, nah, but a lot of New York dudes like phone posits.
What does that mean?
I like, well, these are the phone posits, right?
Okay.
Here. Right, they beat these, run a truck over them motherfuckers. They still last. They durable. And I don't like sneakers like that, but these, I like to buy when I can get them. My size.
Duane, what are you buying?
Sports sneakers, what you today, right?
Phones, I was going to get those today.
But you bought these instead, right? Are they comfortable?
You got 12 of those? You said 13. 13 in the phone. Even
as the last one.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.
Yeah, we'll be up
there. They're gonna stand in the back. We got 7 seats.
So what's up, Neno? How was your afternoon today?
Oh, it was good. It was
You're excited about the opportunities coming up?
Yeah, I mean, just signed with a new promoter.
Who's the new promoter?
Floyd Mayweather.
What's it like to be signed by Floyd Mayweather?
It's great. It's one of the best ever.
Is that a gift for signing?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just a gift.
That's a cool watch. What is it?
It's a Rolex.
A Rolex?
Yeah, Rolex or diamonds.
Floyd, you got him a Rolex? That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
A Rolex? So, Neno, when is the first fight? Do you know yet?
No, I'm not sure yet.
That way, I think, no?
It's the next one.
Is it next one? Okay. So, wait, where'd you go, Neno? When's the next fight?
I'm not sure yet. Hopefully soon. Be back in the gym, start sparring.
Where are you going to train?
Riverside? Yeah.
With your dad?
Yep.
To settle the business, to sign and be official now?
I already signed.
You already signed? It's official?
Yeah. It's a wrap. It's official.
How excited are you, man? You're smiling?
Yeah.
You got Uzi Clips? He's smiling?
Yeah. My boy's a champ right here. Yeah.
You're ready to get back to work?
Around. He lives right here, so we'll be showing me around Miami.
Yeah.
He's from D.C.
Yeah, no, but he lives here.
Yeah. So you had a good afternoon?
Yeah, I was good. I came here earlier and then now coming for the dinner. So yeah.
You're excited. Yeah, what do you tell all your fans? That's a great watch, a Rolex. Yeah. That's big time.
Yeah, I got a lot of good feedback from the post he made on Instagram. So a lot of real good feedback.
I haven't seen
Everybody's real excited.
What says on Instagram?
He posted like a highlight reel on my knockout. Do you have any of
Hey, how are you? Mayweather.
Saul Neno Rodriguez.
Just Neno.
Juicy Neno.
Juicy Neno.
That ain't gonna work in my hometown of Miami. 54th WBC convention. So I'm gonna try it. One more time.
Hello. I understand, but you want respect, I get respect.
Thank you.
there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.
Trying to stay right. You got it.
You had your
hands, I cut mine off.
See what they do, baby?
I hate it.
Was that good, though?
You know,
I
want to
stop you, man. Hold up.
What's up?
You were just...
Chad.
Yes, ma'am.
IG live yet?
Huh?
Instagram
Chad was at the fights in L.A. this weekend. Chad Ochocinco just stopped by to say hi to Floyd on his bike ride right here in Miami, Florida. Juicy Neno, Chad Ochocinco.
Chad Ochocinco, yeah.
He was in LA at the Morris fight just a few days ago. I saw him there.
That's nice. It was just right here.
Stop
by.
Stop by. We're right here on the bicycle, riding on the streets in Miami. Juicy Neno at Team Neno. Team underscore Neno.
Ocean Drive, and now we just ran to Chad Ochocinco.
Wanted to say what's up to the champ, Floyd Mayweather, Duane Blake in the house. So there you have it, right here in Miami, Florida. BusinessReport.com and Melissa Crack reporting on a bicycle. You see? No. I fell off the horse, but I didn't fall off the bike.
Nah, you're good. Hey, you got experience now. You're learning.
I learned.
You were shaking at first.
I was shaking.
You're not shaking. Now you got it.
Now I got it.
It's like having a parade.
Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.
One of the greatest bantamweight.
He fought Zamora when he was 44-0, 43 knockouts.
And Zamora 28.
¿Tienes la maraca?
Sí.
¿Quién la tiene?
César.
¿Quieres un picture de los tres, por favor? Un picture with Zárate.
Espérame.
¿Cómo es?
Listo.
Excuse me. He's not signing right now. We gotta walk out of here real quick.
We're
not signing right now. We're gonna go sign everything out there. Right on.
Well, we
I work for Floyd. Get out of here.
Oh, come on, man.
No, no, come, join us.
Give me a little light. 5432.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Here we go.
Hola, hola.
Mauricio is very exciting when Floyd comes
in. Very excited because he is the only one ever. He won 5 WBC, 5 divisions, always green. He's got the gold belt, the diamond belt, and the emerald belt.
And you know, he also has a gold heart. He does a lot in the community.
But he's just unique. He never talks about that. He likes... He enjoys life. He doesn't drink, doesn't do drugs.
No.
He likes to party, yeah. But only watch. And he doesn't talk about the good he does. That's why he's a real pride of the WBC.
Floyd, what is your opinion? Muhammad Ali, next to the greatest.
Muhammad Ali, he's a champion that paved the way for a guy like myself to be where I'm at. I got a lot in the sport, but he paved the way for me to be where I'm at today. So I'm very, very thankful for all the legendary champions. He will be missed. He's not the only champion that paved the way. There's so many champions that paved the way that's not here with us anymore. So we have to take our hats off to all the legendary champions that paved the way for me and all these other young champions.
But now is your era. You're a legend.
I'm not here to talk about myself. There's so many young fighters that hopefully someday can break my records. I just came into the sport, just worked hard, stayed focused, and I'm just happy with how my career went.
Finally, I recognize that you're a very loyalty guy. You fight always for the World Boxing Council.
Well, that was the first belt that I won in 1996, 20 years ago. That was the first belt, when I was a kid that I knew about. For any organization, the WBC was first. I'm just part of the WBC. Jose Suleiman, now Mauricio Suleiman, the Suleiman family. I love the whole family. They've been very, very loyal, good people, honest. And I'm just happy to be a part of the movement.
As always, you're very kind. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is Roman. He's one of the most. Next year,
okay. I'll be there.
We planned the olive tree.
Okay, I'll be there.
Listo.
We got lunch.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
How you doing, champ? Good to see you. Welcome to Miami.
The money
man.
Welcome to Miami.
How's it going?
What's up, man?
I'm good.
What are we doing? We're third.
Third floor, this way.
¿Quién carajo es Mayweather? ¿Quién carajo es Mayweather?
What'd you say?
Excuse me, Floyd, one picture. From Germany, one picture, please. Only one picture, one.
You know Lennox Lewis?
So, Floyd, please.
Michael Moore. Oh, Moore.
No, that's Lennox here. Do I take the elevator or escalator?
What's the easiest?
Escalator probably. Straight.
Excuse me, Tom.
Detroit,
Excuse me.
Ira Barkley.
Good morning, man.
Paulie, look who's here.
The champ is here, hey, man. We're just talking about Paulie.
Hey,
hey,
you know, Floyd said you're the best commentator the other day.
Thank you. That's from the champ. That was really good.
Right here, right here, right here, right here.
Cheeseburgers, I like. I want the bacon, I want the Swiss, I want the Big Baby Burger franchise coming real soon. You know, we got the two gyms.
Check this out. Floyd can eat anything, he doesn't gain weight. If you eat anything, what happens?
Man, if I smell water, I put on pound, bro. It's the worst thing ever, but it's all good though. That's that good MSG, SSG, whatever they put in the meat over here in America.
What up, Tim?
I ain't forgot you.
I seen our picture the other day.
Yo, Prince, what up, Patience? Patience, what's up?
Hold on, let me show you. I got the heavyweight right here. You know, he signed to another company, but we looking to get him.
Yeah, if money team needs a heavyweight, the world needs a real heavyweight.
I can sit down and eat. I can sit, it's not a crime to sit down and eat with my buddy. I'm not taking away from nobody. I ain't trying to sign no paperwork. We just eating, man.
They want my order.
A friendly dinner.
Yeah. They want my order. What should I order?
Yeah. Cheeseburger?
Nah, make me a salad. Make it a grilled chicken salad.
What? Wait, actually, I keep this young chiller with
me. Yes, he's a fun. Can I get a salsa with lemon, please? A salsa with lemon. Yeah, salsa with lemon.
Like to
beef. Well, you got the iPhone.
Lemon on the side.
You got the iPhone 6. What's the iPhone what? See, iPhone 7. See, I got the iPhone.
Shout out to Canada.
28. For you? They never heard of the iPhone 28.
28.
Yeah. 28. I mean, I got four iPhone 7, so it's the iPhone 28.
What's up? Big Baby Miller.
Got Ellie setback.
Look at this guy with that comment. He said he's such
big
a dirty
cousin,
guy.
Dwayne Blake.
He's such a dirty guy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, security guard. And Big Baby. No cheeseburgers yet. So. Let's see how this goes.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
Floyd Mayweather riding his bike right here on the streets of Miami with his team TMT. ES News in the house following Juan Blake, Nano Rodriguez, JP Connected.
Mauricio's up here.
You have a special visitor, Mauricio.
Look,
I saw.
How are you doing? Good, good, and you? Happy to see you.
Thank you.
How's everything? How's everything?
Excuse me.
So
wonderful.
Nice to meet you.
Excuse me, son.
He's a baby face assassin.
I can see.
He looks innocent, but.
I want to show you Muhammad Ali.
Vamos, let's go inside. Vamos. Dale, dale, mijo.
¿Te puedo acompañar, mamá?
Hey, champ.
You guys, thank you.
Yo, yo.
Congratulations, by the way. No, tienen la coche.
No, no, no. Ponte aquí.
You see the sweat? I see the sweat on it. That's what I look at. The details. You see the hair?
It has hair in the inside the nose.
Lila, when she got close, she was really, she was shook. She had a lot of emotions. That looked weird, don't
you? You should touch it.
Look. Feel. Look real.
It looks real, right?
Yeah.
Right here. Like, what the hell do you
want? You mind, right?
Perfect. We're so proud of you. So one way it is?
Oh, 130.
130. 29-0?
No, 20. 20-0.
59. So
the new generation could be rimmed out.
Of course.
Your baby. Would you like to go see the...
No. I'm gonna stick with Nino for a little while until.
It's hot, humid.
I'm not used to this.
Legs are freezing.
Oh man, it's freezing right now. But you always.
Thank you, gentlemen. See you this evening.
Love.
Alright, the biggest star of TMZ in the house.
You already know.
So here we have Floyd Money Mayweather driving off in his Bentley right here in Miami. I'm coming right now. TMT, the money team right here in Miami, Florida, doing their thing. And Floyd Mayweather in his Bentley and his team driving off, taking over Miami. FaceWithBoy.com and Melissa Quack reporting. That's pretty crazy, Dave. I mean, boxing fans, the ones here, oof, they're vicious.
Yeah, they went crazy.
NBA
really
crowd, much more laid
him.
Back. Yeah, they were. Hey, James, the boxing fans were crazy to see him.
Oh, yeah.
They were going like him. NBA crowds, the music crowds, like game rock star.
And rap nobody concert. Else got a reception like that here.
No, no one.
Yeah,
no
that's
one.
The only one.
I've been
like
here
that.
All day.
You got boxing fans just walking through here all day. Then Floyd comes in.
It's a different level. There are levels to this game. Wait, where's the tequila though?
I had to drop off all the tequila, unfortunately.
I thought you were going to give me a bottle.
We're going to go try to get our own bottle right now.
Let's go. Where's Nino Rodriguez?
He's on the second floor. I'm going to go up to him right now.
How's it going?
That was some crazy experience.
Yeah, that was really fun. I mean, Floyd will come back later for dinner too, so it should be a fun time.
My battery and my camera died. I got a 3-hour battery. My battery and my phone's dying, but we made it. That was fun.
I'm surprised you made it all.
I know.
Moving and grooving. It's another day in, my life.
Can you take a picture?
I'm working right now, honey. I gotta get my work.
Oh, thanks.
I got you.
Right here.
Now you gotta say, hey, you got Viva Floyd now?
Oh, Viva Floyd all day.
Best organization in the business, WBC. WBC, baby.
Right there.
Done.
There you go. Got you.
Awesome, man. Thank you.
What's up, Sean?
Just work. Grease on the man.
We gotta walk. We gotta walk. We gotta move. We gotta walk. We gotta walk.
Keep that on tape.
What?
What I just.
I keep everything.
When is he coming back?
We got downstairs.
We're
going to the stairs. Yes.
This one is.
Yeah.
I know.
Vitalik, please come for this.
You forgot.
Your money.
Turn around. Let me go behind you. Thanks. I do it. What's that? What's it called?
Yeah.
So you did the statue of Ali?
No, a friend of mine.
Very talented.
When did you just say you did it?
I think we got...
Yes, I did. He's gonna be on the screen?
Yeah.
At the green?
Big church! How you been? Sorry. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.
What's up, Nano? Big hall a second ago. Let me see if I can find him.
Where's that located?
Right here, straight and to the right, right here in between these doors.
Let me see.
All right, let me see if I can find him.